Thanks. Have a seat there. That's beautiful.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Melina.
Certainly no smile on Melina's face tonight. And I don't think we have to wonder why. And again, Candace, officially, congratulations on winning the WWE Women's Championship.
Thank you guys so much.
It is so good to have you sitting this close to me, for one thing, but it's just great to have you out here.
Thank you.
Yeah, Melina has that, it looks like a permanent scowl on her face now.
Melina almost looks somewhat undressed without the WWE Women's Championship around her waist.
Somewhat undressed? What do you mean by that? Oh, look, now. Look at this. Candace, look at the look she's giving you.
I know. Here she comes again, like
goodness. Every step she takes. And making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Maria.
Here's another young lady that has worked very, very hard to improve her in-ring skills. And Candace, it was nothing but hard work that got you this championship. And for that, you have got your just rewards.
Yeah, I mean, it's a lot of hard work and dedication. But when you want something, you got to go for it. Go for it.
You went for it, you got it.
So let's see how well that Maria can fare against a more experienced Melina.
Now, you know from experience, Candace, Melina is great at, she's the best at trash talking, isn't she? Oh! Look at this!
There's press taking down Melina. And
sometimes the trash talking gets the best of her, though.
Yes, it does.
Melina with a distinct advantage, as far as we mentioned, with in-ring skills, but Maria's got a real competitive spirit.
Well, a competitive spirit will just so far in the WWE, JR.
Wow, look at this. Whoa. Giant spin by Melina on our part-time broadcast.
Hey, hey, come on. What's the hair pulling?
Get off of the ring. Get off. One, two.
Melina in an especially, Candace, a very aggressive mood here tonight, which is really comes as no surprise to most folks that have watched
get
Melina in action.
Come on, get out of the
ring. Candace, word is that Melina has said that, well, since you became the women's champion, she's going to stop at absolutely nothing until she gets her hands on you again. What do you think of that?
You know what? I'm ready. I'm going to stand up and fight. And you know what? If you got something, you better bring it and bring it strong. I worked so hard to get this. I'm not letting it go without a fight.
There you go. Oh! Melina better keep her attention on Maria, not on you right now.
Hard shot by the former women's champ.
I can't really blame her for staring at you.
Yeah, come on, Maria! Oh.
Melina clubbing away in a tensory takedown. And again, a forearm shot to the
back. Listen to her, she's enraged.
And Melina keeps looking over here at the women's champion, Candace, our guest at ringside, and the women's championship belt as well. Eva Maria fighting back. Nice. Standing bulldog.
Yeah, standing bulldog. Very nice. Divas are very vocal, aren't they, Candace?
Yes, they are.
Screamers.
Get her out of the corner, Maria. Let's go. Come on. Back up, Maria. Let's go. Let's go down. Come on. Come on.
Man.
Get off, huh?
Maria's face, as you saw, bouncing off that top turnbuckle. And now Melina trying to capitalize on the...
Oh, this is not good, Candace.
No.
Oh, man. Proud of herself, but her gaze has not diverted from our women's champion, Candace Michelle.
She's not an A-lister any longer, perhaps, without that women's championship.
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
What's she doing?
Hang on, stay seated. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh boy, here we go, JR. Here we go, look out here!
Melina, come on! Attacking Candace, and look at Candace, the champion fighting for it!
Oh,
man! Candace for sure! The women's champion!
Whoa!
She's not a, the women's champion by accident! It's Candace for sure!
Was great. I don't think Melina thinks it was so great.
Melina picked a bad day to get in the face of the new WWE Women's Champion.
Check this out. One more time. I think it was Melina who made the first move. Yes, she did. Right in Candace's face, but Candace had the last move. Look at this. Oh, man.
Melina bouncing off the security wall. And the new women's champion, Candace Michelle. Speaking of champions, ladies and gentlemen, the Intercontinental Championship will be decided momentarily. Santino Marella has the unenviable task of defending against the Samoan Bulldozer, Umaga, Marella, Umaga, Intercontinental title.